man.
Are you ready to get this over with?
Yeah, I want coffee.
You want coffee? What's the date? November 21st?
Yeah.
November the 21st. It is probably going to be the farewell visit to Carmen's surgeries and all that, all the surgical stuff that she's had the last year and a half. This is the farewell visit we're hoping for anyways. Lots of construction going on here.
It's cold.
At Chapel Hill.
It's cold.
You see, it is cold.
I know.
So it's time to get a little chilly.
And I love the cold. I just, not right now.
Yeah, it hit you all at once, didn't it?
Yeah.
So, but I know this girl's excited to get this past, get this behind her, and move on. Because she's got other things that she's focusing on.
Yeah.
College, everything else. So, let's get in here and get this done. Carmen had a rough time at the doctor's appointment today.
Yeah, they told me that I was perfectly fine.
Yeah. Said that everything's looking good. Pretty much the last appointment.
I can't see.
Oh, and that's like a...
What up?
What up, dog?
Oh, I
you need that. We're going to be walking through the Christmas lights. You better get something like that. If you want. Hey, what's harming that? Are you in there?
Oh my gosh, my eyes are pretty.
We're in Target now. Before we head back here shortly. Found the Annabelle doll. It says, warning. Positively, do not open. Dunkin' Donuts. You know you're in a Tar Heel country when you see that. Right there. The Redeem Team. Pretty cool.
Regular whipped cream or cookie butter cold foam? No extra charge.
Do the cookie butter.
The cookie butter?
Yeah, do the cookie butter. Yeah. Yep.
I was sitting there looking, I was like, wait a second,
eh.
This might sound pretty good.
Yeah, that sounds pretty good. Did you have a good day today?
Yes, I did.
Your final appointment, basically.
Yeah, that cold was way too good.
Yeah.
There you are.
Thank you.
No problem at all, guys. Appreciate your patience.
Uh-huh.
Get two straws.
There's a straw.
Now you know who to come see when you want coffee done right.
Yeah. We got about a three-hour drive, Carmen. About a three-hour drive home.
Probably.
Yeah. So we got a three-hour drive home, and we changed it up. By the way, we cheated. We cheated on Starbucks, didn't we, Carmen?
Yep.
So we changed it up.
Cheaters now.
Yeah, we got.
We can never go Dunkin' back to Starbucks.
Yeah, it's Dunkin' forever, I guess, right?
No.
No. But yep, we're gonna hop off here. I'm gonna hop off here. Hey, Carmen, you want some coffee?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. He said he's just got his belly full and he's wanting to take a nap. We're gonna document Biscuit's first
get down, you little
bath.
You're about to get a bath, mister.
Yeah. So. There he is. You see a little Biscuit? It's going to be his first bath today. So, that's what we're going to do. And maybe take him for a walk. For his first walk, too. In a little bit.
This is for him.
Biscuit, are you excited for your first bath? He looks like he's not scared, so. We'll see. He might be a little frightened at first. Okay, there comes the panic.
It's okay. He can't get out.
No. Here.
Actually, buddy, that helps me out.
It's gonna feel much better. So I can get a quick peek.
Kind of do this thing to get it all feeling good.
And make them feel like it's more of a massage therapy.
I'll spry the leg up here. Oh no, I'm sorry.
Then we gotta make sure we get all that soap off of him. Or he'll be itchy. It ain't that bad, is it, Biscuit? That he don't like. He done good though.
Baby.
Biscuit, look. He's chilly.
Yeah.
He's cold.
He's like gonna run around like a maniac. No, wait, wait. I've got somewhat of an experience with taking, giving dogs baths because of Bella.
Yeah.
So I'm going to shake.
Doing a good job? Mm-hmm. Hey, what are you doing? Is that my holiday drink at Starbucks? So what kind of is it, Carmen?
It is the iced sugar cookie almond milk latte.
Yep, so what'd you think of it?
It's really good.
Yeah, and...
Can I try my caramel frappuccino?
Sure.
I love the caramel frapp. I'm not even drinking it. Did you like
good.
It?
It's real good. All right. It is the sugar cookie almond milk latte.
Right? Iced sugar cookie almond milk latte? It's the iced sugar cookie almond milk latte. Did I get it right, Dad?
Okay. It's good. The key to it is... drinking it without a straw, though. Oh, you got mama's?
No, I just picked up some random person.
Oh, did you? Oh, okay. All right. Well, you ready to go do some shopping? You ready to go
camping?
Yeah, you ready to go camp out on Black Friday? They used to do that. They used to camp out on Black Friday.
No, I didn't.
No, you didn't, but yeah, they used to. We didn't, but people in general.
No, we didn't.
And I'm sure a lot of you people watching this video. Remembers.
Absolutely not.
People would camp out.
Ooh, look at the whipped cream. Shaky, shaky,
whip
shaky.
Whip it, baby.
Oh, yeah, it's shaking. Shaky, 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 shaky.
Woo-hoo! Woo! But, yeah, people would camp out in Best Buy to get the, you know, greatest deals. I know the people watching this video would know that, you know. They don't do that no more, I don't think. I still like my white mocha better, though. I guess if I was going to rate the almond milk latte, I guess I would rate it probably about a 6, 6.5, something like that. Not bad though.
Hey, you always say you don't like your coffee sweet.
Yeah, it's definitely not sweet. It's sweet on top. So we should and do some independent coffee shops, and we could do, you know, Floyd and Blackie.
Don't snap at me, Floyd and Blackie. Blackie.
Floyd and Blackies. We could do a bunch of places up in Lincolnton, places in Charlotte, Davidson.
No, we can't.
We can do a place in Virginia Beach. Mm-mm. We kind of done that. Mm-mm. I never posted it. Mm-mm. You know, I still got like half of the Virginia Beach videos.
Yeah, you still have that place. Still have that one where we tested the vanilla bean latte from Starbucks versus the vanilla bean latte from Dunkin'.
I really need to get those videos. They're in a folder. I just need to get them put onto the computer so I can start on them.
Yeah, because
it's summertime.
Oh. That one, the vanilla bean latte, mm-hmm, comparison, that one was on the beach.
Yeah, that was kind of chaotic. I don't know how good of footage I got on that. Not a soul in sight, hardly. Some people's walking in the Walmart. Somebody's walking into Walmart like they're gonna go shopping. They got their bags, got their purses and everything. Look at them. We got two people. Oh. Oh yeah, they're closed. Yeah. It's Thanksgiving, people. What are you doing? We did find a Dollar Tree that's open. I can't believe Dollar Tree is open on Thanksgiving.
They're open till 5.
To 5 o'clock. We come to Dollar Tree to get a container, right? Talking about how they open on Thanksgiving. And we got a buggy full of stuff here. We're ridiculous. Carmen is ridiculous. But happy Thanksgiving to everybody out there.
Oh, they got cold.
60% free.
You're so funny.
Colgate's good, ain't it? Yeah. Isn't that a good brand? Yeah. Colgate?
Yeah, Colgate's a good.
What's this?
She's shopping here. It's a Dollar Tree with my daughter. I'm 95 years old and still doing YouTube, baby. The baby to like, comment, and subscribe.
Nipple balm.
Listen.
I love
me some
nipple balm.
Remember, I'm 95 years old, still doing YouTube, and don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe if you want to see what you see is more.
Guys, we're broke. We spent so much money in there. I can't even believe it.
We had a whole bag.
It's sad to think about it.
I know. I can't believe we went to Dollar Tree and spent
$40.
Less than $40. Actually,
$39. Better at Walmart.
I know. No, we spent all that food we got. You can see it right there. But we got anything from hand sanitizer, back scratcher, Jack Link's beef jerky, Laffy Taffy, TGI chips that you can't hardly find in stores, windshield washer fluid, and Carmen's best prize is her little trash can that has a little lid on it. All right, well, we're going to go eat some Thanksgiving dinner and touch bases with y'all later. Maybe take Biscuit for a walk today or tomorrow or this weekend. We'll show you that. It'll be his first walk.
All right, let's test my new trash can out that's right here. Step a little. Yep, already got some a few stuff in there. But test it out and put that in my car.
He did that to himself.
Yeah.
Well, it's Biscuit's second appointment. He's, he hears those dogs.
I know, it's scary.
Yeah. It's Biscuit's second appointment. Today he gets his shots. I think he's going to be a good walker.
You want me to go and take him
inside? Yeah, we can.
Yeah, but his second appointment, he's getting shots today. My poor baby.
I know. Growing up, though, ain't he? Yeah. Over 11 pounds, right? Already. Yeah, probably will. You can see how much bigger he's gotten since, you know, last time.
Good boy! Okay, we'll be in just a little bit.
Okay. Hey, you on the show? Is that what you're doing?
Okay, okay.
Oh, I know. It felt funny.
Okay. It's okay. He says, just keep bringing on the cheese.
He's like, what is this sensation?
I know. We don't want to make you sick, though, okay? We don't want you to throw up in the car. So sad.
So I just keep rubbing this ear.
It's so rough being a puppy.
It's like a baby.
I said the puppy life is real hard.
I know. Okay. See? They're up to us.
And then keep this medicine because he might need it again. Yeah.
Yeah, from the ear stuff.
And if you already have it, that's one less thing to buy next time.
Okay. Yeah. Oh, yeah. And Biscuit's going to be a little model, isn't he, Carmen?
He's going to be a little famous boy.
Yeah. They love him so much. They're going to put Biscuit on their website. But we're going to take him to the house so he can get some rest during care because he doesn't. Excellent at the vet, didn't he, Carmen? Mm-hmm. Got him a shot in his little butt. And, and got his ears cleaned out. And his next appointment is going to be for another shot of Parvo, I think.
Yeah.
He's got two more rounds of shots in the next 2 months. Month and a half, something like that. So, all right, well, we're going to take him to the house and... Mm-hmm. Me and Carmen is going to get some Chick-fil-A in a little bit. Or something, because we hungry. So, we come here to the property, and they found the septic. My house might be right here, Carmen. So, could be a huge backyard, smaller front yard. We keep finding these big old trench holes here. We don't really know what they are. What's it for? I think it's... Uh-oh. I broke it. I think it's coffee time. What do you think? I might continue to grow this out, huh?
No.
Why? It actually don't look half bad. Don't look half bad on camera here. Well, good morning, everybody. Biscuit. That's definitely... Biscuit is definitely an eater. So he's doing good. Pottying good. Yeah, so you can see. Still got to nip that biting. All right, today was another big milestone.
It was.
In Carmen's life.
It was.
She got her after nine, so basically.
I can drive.
She can drive me. Yeah. With.
They just say after 9 because if I, before, the driver's license I had before, if I was driving after 9 p.m., then if I got pulled over, I could get in trouble. But now, if I get pulled over after 9 p.m., I can't get in trouble because
you gotta drive.
So I can drive at midnight if I want to.
The only restrictions that she has is...
No, like, cell phones, no, like, looking at phone, texting, calling. No, I can call, I guess, if I... connected to the car, but no, like, texting people while I'm driving, no, like, switching through music and stuff like that, because I mean
this generic anyways.
Yeah, he shouldn't be doing that anyway, so.
Yep, there it is.
There it is. Her paper license, and then about less than 2 weeks, she get the real license.
Yeah.
So, I'm proud of you.
Honestly, that's probably the best picture I've ever got taken, too.
Yeah. But yeah, we're over here letting Biscuit go for a walk. But yeah, on this video, you're going to see Biscuit's first bath.
He does not like it.
And he's got his first walk right now. That little short walk. Let little short walks be kind of baby stepping in. Still trying to get little Biscuit and Bella used to each other. She ain't having that. Maybe walk up the road here in the sidewalk corner and see how you done. Good job. What's this? Gosh, I gotta use the bathroom. Gotta use the bathroom. Can I go?
Those are old.
Economics. So
I need that.
So it's where he was probably learning economics and stuff.